So I'm back out here again. Yeah, I know, shocking. Before I start in on that, I wanted to have a quick look at the tires. I'm driving at 1.2 on the rear and 1.4 bar in the front, but they're not really showing it. The hard body is actually light, really lightweight. I weighed it the other day and it is about 400 kilos lighter than the Hilux. I can go even down, I think I can even go down to one bar and still be fine in the rocks. But let's keep it like that for now, protect the sidewalls. So, let's get started. Okay, I'm about done in. I don't have anything left. I'm not even sure I can do the drive up because I have to make the turnaround spot at the top and I don't know if I can do that. So, this is probably it for today. Cheers, see you on the next one. Is that Wilson? What do you mean tell them I've got cold feet about driving up? That's not even it. I'm not going to tell them that. Just shut up. Okay, so I am overheating slightly. But not too bad. It's in the high 30s. And I do actually have butterflies on my stomach about driving up there. I'll show you in a moment what it looks like, and I'm going to attempt it at least until the point where I actually have to start turning. If by that time everything is okay, I'll go up, because it's slightly better up, just above the first real hard stuff. I'm stalling for time, I know. So let's get going. Rear 1.2 bar, I think it's fine. Let's see. Starts to slip, I'll just back down. Third gear, low range. Should have come in a little bit more to the right. Nope, that's not gonna do it. I'm gonna dig up that first area. I can probably go in a little bit straighter. I did make more space to the left. Let me just back up so I can see. Okay, I'm gonna use a little bit more momentum as well. Let's see. A bit more left. A little bit more momentum. Still going up, but if it slips over to the side more, I'm not going to be able to go back down. So I'm going to go back down now to play it safe. We'll see the nose dip quite a bit. There was probably enough space to go more, but I'm alone, so I'm going to play it safe. That probably evened it out a bit. Okay. Let's take another try. I'm gonna move over to the left even more and use a little bit more momentum. Let's see. That's it. Now I need the window down so I can look at where the tires are going. Okay, that's it then. Whew. That's a bit of an adrenaline rush. I'm gonna go all the way to the top, and now the job of clearing a space to turn around in comes up. But part of the reason I wanted to get up here is I wanted to show you that this is still only the beginning. That's what we did now. I'm shaking a bit. Let's use two hands, not to show how scared I was. It's fairly nice and flat up here. And the plan is to go, now I'm going to have a hard time holding it with one hand. You can see the adrenaline is kicking in. There's a slope up there, take me around that. But then after that, that's where it's going to start to get a bit hairy. I've walked it through and I've been up there with a bike. But I'm going to have to go to the left and through that zigzag around there and then to the top, and that's the objective. That's the top of the mountain, nice clear area with an incredible view from there. I'm going to clear a turnaround space around here. I have to go back down for the tools. Okay, anyway, if you've been watching up to this point, it shows you must be really enthusiastic about 4x4 driving. Okay, so I've got the nose turned around, I've cooled down a bit. Probably did say I'm gonna stop filming already a couple of times. But it took me a while to go and get the tools and get back up there and do the turn. So let's see what it looks like down, and then I'll let you go, I promise. So this is what it looks like going down. It's easier to see the tires close to the right hand side, to, you know, the dangerous stuff up there going down, so it's a bit easier. The rock settled a bit while I came up, it kicked in. It's going to settle now again because it's going to slip down. But that's fine because I can see where it settled in, and I'll just fill that area again. So that's it now. So that's it then. I'm down from it. Down off it. Anyway, my English is deserting me at the moment. I'll let you go now. Cheers. See you. I don't know when. I'm not sure when I'll be back for more work. There's a lot of work up there, but it's becoming exciting. So, once again, cheers. Bye.